102.5.
I actually came here because I won a competition for this.
Edge of my seat, the whole thing, but overall, very good.
Absolutely brilliant film. The fight scenes, choreography was fantastic. Rivaling the best of Russian gymnasts.
I think it fits quite nicely to what's happened before and hopefully what we're going to see next. I thought it was a really good bit, yeah.
Very good. I liked it.
The action scenes were superb. Not too quick like in Man of Steel, but not too slow either. One thing I did find quite strange was a close-up of Captain America and Black Widow's shoes every so often. But overall, it was an amazing film. I would love to see it again.
When they were on the top of the ship thing and they were all fighting together and all that, probably my favourite part of it.
Amazing!
Quite a good sequel to the original, yep.
Thrilling, I loved it.
What was my favourite bit?
The Winter Soldier.
Oh yeah, when the Winter Soldier took off his mask, I went,
don't ruin the plot.
Yeah, he's very handsome, very pretty. And Chris Evans too.
Did you fancy the Winter Soldier?
I fancied the Winter Soldier.
That's crazy. 102.5.